This is the true rookie. Yeah. So he has two rookie cards, but technically the 1951 Bowman is his real rookie card. This is the face of the hobby.
Right.
But this one, in my opinion, this is the true rookie. This one you have to have.